Now let's talk about what is positioning. It is a term in marketing that describes how a product is being perceived in the mind of its customers that is different from its competitors. Let's say, for example, in the toothpaste product category, Colgate is perceived by its customers as a toothpaste that whitens and protects teeth, while Sensodyne is used to fight teeth sensitivity, while the close-up toothpaste is for youth and known for its long-term freshness effect. Thank you and happy learning!